Structural Health Monitoring is the addition to Bachmann's Condition Monitoring System. It involves monitoring the tower and the foundation of wind turbines, and we can use just a few well-placed sensors to gather data that's very valuable to determining things like what are the loads to the tower and the foundation, and these can help us predict possible damages in advance and also to extend the lifetime of the tower and the turbine itself.